have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. It's one strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a... I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay.
And that was a good one.
Stay quiet.
Admiral Versio has ordered you to double your production immediately. These weapons are vital to our plans in the Western Reaches. Those not in the assembly line will patrol the area. It is imperative our presence remain undetected. Now get back to work.
If you're gonna shoot them, let's just get this over with.
General.
Right. Following you. Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs.
Start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
That's gonna be comfortable.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Hey, Hey, we're not dead. Nice. Let's get to that terminal and shut this place down. You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Be just what I need.
Your plan.
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does. Shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? Ike wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons. That didn't work. Maybe it's this button. Oh, I don't have time for this. Us a ride.
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, taking another enormous risk.
Shriv, I could kiss you. Move over so I can drive. It's gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup. With pleasure.
Die here. I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy. See, I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.